COVID-19 is in for a fight against coaching legend Bill Yeoman. The former U of H football coach has contracted the virus and is being treated at a nursing facility. But his son tells our Matt Musil the Hall of Famer is in great shape for being 92 years old.